Adrian Amos, how do you put this in words? Down 21-7 at the half, you win 26-21 at the end of the game.
This is what we work hard for. We work hard all year, all offseason. We listen to all the Gilman, best team in the state, best team in the East Coast. They got the best player, but we know we can pull it out because we got the same amount of talent here they got over there. And whoever won it going to win. We won.
Congratulations. Complete bedlam here on the field. And a very big win. Great job by you. Thanks for coming on.
All right, thank you.